6 foods to avoid with diabetes. 1. Honey. The honey is used in almost every house. Someone uses it in the breakfast and drinks in milk. But it is not perfect at all for the diabetes. No matter how much you use natural honey. Because the quantity of fructose in honey is quite high. 2. Noodles. This is also not right for you, because it contains simple carbohydrate, which spikes your blood sugar level immediately. Which makes your insulin unbalanced. And your sugar level increases significantly. That's why you should keep away from noodles. 3. Dried fruits. Some of the dry fruits are also suitable for health and some are also wrong. That's why whenever you buy dry fruits, buy diabetes-friendly dry fruits. Such as peanut, almonds, nuts, but do not take raisins. 4. Ice cream. If you are diabetes, then you will have to know that you should not eat anything sweet. Because you will not know about oil, it can harm you. So when you know that sweets are not right for you, then you should not eat at all. 5. Fruit salad. If you use fruit salad, then reduce its use, because it damages you as much as regular sugar, because it contains high fructose. If you use fruit salad sold in the market, it causes you double loss, because it also affects your insulin. 6. Pasta. This is made of refined flour, due to which it has a bad effect on your insulin. Because it contains simple carbohydrate, which is considered bad carbs. Best diabetes treatment program. Click link in my description to find more.